The visuals are on. Player, this pimp don't lie. How many rap stars you know that went to Berkeley High? I'm always with a cup of bourbon. I'm in here choosing, you up here searching. Yo, welcome to the show, everybody. It's me, Ben, and welcome back to a brand new video. What's poppin' once? Today, we're sitting down and checking out Tzuyu's brand new melody project entitled Me, a cover of Taylor Swift's song, which I'm actually realizing now, I don't think I've actually heard that before. But not only is this Tzuyu's melody project, it's featuring Christopher Bang. Being fed together at the same time, what's popping, y'all, man? I'm so excited to get to this. I had a bunch of y'all in my stream the other day telling me, like, Ben, you should react to the teaser. And I was like, no, I don't want to be spoiled for what it's going to sound like or look like. And now that I'm sitting here on this first image, I'm looking at Tzuyu and I feel like I'm about to explode just off the bat. But welcome back. Hopefully y'all are having a great day so far. Once, let's get straight to it. Well, I was going to say, once and stay are probably watching this video. So welcome in, everyone. Okay, let's get straight to it. Tzuyu's Melody Project, quick cover of Me by Taylor Swift. Let's go. 3, 2, 1, click play. She is so gorgeous. The suit. Hey, the necklace is so pretty. Her eyes. Tzuyu. What a pretty dress. And her vocals are so smooth. Oh, the smile. Oh my days. Her little attitude is so cute. She's so pretty, bro. That dress is to die for? You damn queen. The visuals are really just unmatched. I hate to pause it this early, but Tzuyu, you are absolutely flooring me. How gorgeous is she? Woman. And we get Chan this early. Doesn't look like he's gonna be in the video, but I'm speechless. If y'all thought I was gonna be able to react, you're tripping. Like, strike a pose one time, queen. Oh my god. Her little duet is so cute. Listen, y'all. I don't know if I have ever seen one of my favorite idols in an outfit that is better than Tzuyu in this dress. I don't know if anyone has ever worn something and had it look this perfect. She's perfect. This cover so far is perfect. The little back and forth between her and Tan as well is so precious. Obviously knowing that Chan and his relationship to basically how Twice helped raise him at this point. It's just precious. This is perfect. I'm so happy right now. Like, and her vocals are so gorgeous and stable and flowy. The visuals are on. I'm gonna explode. Oh my goodness. Okay. I love having Chan's voice layered in the background. So pretty. Listen. Hey. Like me. That's true, man. Ain't nobody like Tzuyu. Nobody like her. I'm just gonna sit here and enjoy it. You make me so happy. It's perfect. she just looks like she's having so much fun. Oh my days, her smile. Tzuyu. I don't want it to be over. I want it to go forever. I want it to go on forever. Tzuyu is one of those people that has like a very special type of infectious energy. I think plenty of idols give that feeling to me. If they're smiling and they're happy and they're laughing, it makes me feel like I want to be smiley and happy and be laughing, you know? But Tzuyu, it's different for me with Tzuyu. When Tzuyu is like, just sort of like posing in that dress or super right up in the camera, smiling, it's like my heart goes to like a different type of height. It goes to a different level of excitement and just pure happiness. And this whole cover, the fact that we even got Chan's voice on it is just as, it just adds to my excitement because y'all been knew how much I love both Twice and Stray Kids. I'm so happy right now. Her vocals are so gorgeous. I think her voice really suited the song. I definitely do know me now that I think about it. I've definitely heard it a couple of times. But it's one of those Taylor Swift songs that I'm not nearly as familiar with. I know a lot of her older stuff, much compared to her newer stuff, but Tzuyu's voice was perfect for this. I don't just want to talk about visuals because Tzuyu is so much more than just visuals. She is so talented. And if we had gotten a little choreography, it would have been dope, but we didn't really need it, you know? The whole point was she was trying to show off those vocals and just have a good time, you know? And that's what we got in this video. That's what we got. Dude, it's impossible to have a bad day when something like this drops. It's impossible to have a bad week when something like this drops. That's it for me, man. Thank y'all so much for watching the video. Hopefully y'all have a great rest of your day. This was perfect. That's it for me. Till next time, my friends. Love y'all very, very much, and peace. Bye.